Disabled chicken who survived weasel attack learning to walk thanks to custom wheelchair. Guys, just eat the chicken.
If she, I mean, sometimes we'll be sitting on the couch or reading our books and she'll...
She's little, huh?
She's a really little chicken.
Really little. She's like a
micro chicken. That's really neat, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Supporting animals.
Yeah.
Wait, you mean...
Guinevere!
It's a big buggy.
Yeah,
and this is her good foot.
I got you, sweetie.
Any creature, no matter how big, no matter how small, just like, they deserve to have a perfect life. I think it's going to be a lot easier for her once she figures out how to push with her foot.
So she's still working on it.
She's still working on it, but I think she'll get it really soon.